Over many years, I've learned that life can be like a fairy tale, and truly amazing things can happen on even very ordinary days. That special night, it all began with a girl who always had her head stuck inside a book. She loved monsters, robots, and battles, but she was ready to find a new story. Luckily, she was on her way to my bookstore. She brought me a book she'd found hidden away deep inside my shop, and I opened it to find drawings tucked inside, and they were familiar. I felt memories begin to stir inside me when an old photograph fell out from between the pages. It had been torn in two, and it showed a young girl in ragged old-fashioned clothes. I knew her, didn't I? Was it my old eyes, or did the girl in the picture have the same expression as the girl before me? I brewed some tea and decided that I was going to tell her a story, a robot story, about my friend, the girl in the photograph. The memories were swarming inside my head. I was up on the city rooftops and police were chasing. I ran as fast as I could, and still they came after me. Thank you. We had such brilliant times together. Nothing could spoil those days, it seemed. We had no idea what lay just around the corner.
Thank you.
I went to stay at her grandfather's house, where the old man was confined to a wheelchair. We played and laughed and ate together, like a new little family. To earn my keep, I would help around the house and garden. As her birthday was soon, and as I was such a brilliant thief, naturally I would teach her to steal a cake. And so, one day, we returned to the city.